You're listening to On Air with JT, hosted by Justin Thomas.
Yes, you are listening to On Air with JT. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to another episode. Thank you again. I really do appreciate everyone's support for the show. Wow, it's Monday. You know, I did do a little show yesterday just to let you guys know that I'm alive. because, you know, prior to that, I haven't done a show in a month. So again, I'm a little rusty. It's just me in the studio. But first of all, I just want to say rest in peace to a living, well, to a legend, I should really say. As you can see, I still can't even process it. Rest in peace to DMX. He wasn't just a rapper or an artist. You know, or a poet. He was a real human being. And I never met him, but we just see the stories, even before he passed away, of just him being, you know, just real, you know, and humble, and he would talk to fans, and he would actually, like, ask their name. There's a difference with, you know, a lot of these celebrities, whether they had success and lost it, or were, like, on top of the world, and then, you know, kind of fell off, or if they're just, you know, unstoppable. Listener, you know, ego is a motherfucker. A lot of people, we all have ego. At the end of the day, we all have an ego. And a lot of people don't understand that. Some people are like, oh, no, I don't have an ego. No, we do. There's just certain levels of it. Some people are very egotistical. And even at those times, or even at sometimes in my life, I've been pretty egotistical when I shouldn't have been. But even when I do become rich and successful, quote unquote, I have to be the same. I have to remain who I really am deep down, because a lot of people get lost in that world, and that world is crazy. You know, I haven't been in it, but I've seen glimpses of it over the years, and I've talked to people, and it's just crazy. So the fact that someone like DMX, who was literally on top of the world at one point, still be humble and have that generosity and that realness, unlike a lot of people who unfortunately lose that when a lot of money, fame, especially if you had, you know, substance abuse, alcohol, whatever, shit can change you. We've seen that. We all know that. You can't be naive to not know that. But it's just crazy. It's, rest in peace to a legend, DMX. I've been playing his music in the past couple of days, even when he was in the hospital. But, yeah. Rest in peace to a legend, DMX. Also, weird segue, but I do want to say thank you to Anchor.fm and Spreaker.com for both being amazing applications, sponsors, and partners of today's show, tomorrow, in the future. The cool thing about Spreaker.com and Anchor.fm is that it gives you the flexibility to be able to make a podcast whenever you want to. You don't need the microphones, you don't need the mixers, the lighting, the backdrop. All you need is a phone or a tablet, and you can record your podcast and get it uploaded to, like, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and there you know, exclusive platforms as well. It's a really cool opportunity, and what's really awesome about it, to be honest, is that it's 100% free. I mean, yes, there are, you can pay to upgrade different, you know, there's a few different, you know, services to be able to record more, but it's very affordable. But you can actually just start today and start your own podcast, and you don't have to pay for it. Necessary. I do, but that's just because, you know, I have a different format. I've also been doing this for, you know, on and off for 11 years. But I do want to say, you know, if you're just thinking about starting a podcast or, you know, thinking about that, definitely check out Spreaker.com, Spreaker.com, or Anchor.fm, Anchor.fm. Tell them JT from On Air with JT sent you. Or maybe you're just not interested in making a podcast. Maybe you like listening to your favorite podcast. There's different types of genres and categories to fulfill your needs, to give you that airgasm that you fucking deserve. You might not like my show, and that's totally okay. If not, that's actually not okay. Fuck you. No, I'm just kidding. But no, there's different types of genres and categories to... there'll be a show that you truly enjoy and you'll be addicted to. Go to Spreaker.com or Anchor.fm to learn more. Also, tell them JT from On Air with JT say. Also, if you're an entrepreneur or a fellow content creator like me, or an artist, musician, producer, vlogger, YouTuber, rapper, singer, model, actor, whatever, business owner, and you're trying to get your product, your brand, your business onto the next level, and you're just looking for that platform and that relationship, because, you know, especially, and I've been saying this, especially since COVID, times are tough, you know, businesses are struggling, and a lot of people had to literally delete, I guess you could say, their entire budget when it comes to marketing, or if not, you know, get rid of it entirely, at least decrease it significantly, which is, when you do that, that's obviously gonna affect a business if it's not well known. You know, times like this is actually, if you do have a little capital and a little money, this is the best time to be marketing and promoting your business, because you actually have an advantage, which is kind of fucked up to say, but it's the truth. So if you're looking to promote your business, your brand, your company, your content, whatever, on this show or any of my other shows, or and this also includes like social media platforms. I also do like a personalized like radio voiceover ads that we play multiple times during the show, every show, like, for, you know, it's literally going to be on every single show. So for more information, head over to On Air with JT, or just email the show directly at thejustinthomasshow@gmail.com. once again, thejustinthomasshow@gmail.com. you're listening to On Air with JT. We'll be back right after this. Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? You guys are listening to On Air with JT. Thank you guys so much for listening on Anchor.fm. You know, you guys can listen to the show exclusively if you go to OnAirWithJT.com. We'll be back right after this.